On to another fire, this one burning in Walker County, north of Huntsville. Fire crews say the Nelson Creek fire has burned through 1,500 acres and is currently 35% contained. They say it is burning its way towards the Trinity River. The fire is largely contained to a deer hunting area and does not pose a threat to any residents or homes.